Hello, I'm Randy with Southland Aquatics, and I'm here with Sherry with AquariumFishSale.com, and we are doing our first episode of The Fish That Came In. And we're going to show you a few of the fish that came in this week from the Atabapo River.
John, where is the Atabapo River?
Funny you should ask, Sherry. If you look at the map here, the northern end of South America, and the Orinoco River divides Venezuela and Colombia. The Atabapo River is a smaller river that runs right here into the Orinoco River. This is Colombia, this is Venezuela, this is the jungle. And this is the little river we're talking about today. So, I'm going to try and get some of our little guys that came in this week. These are red Altum angels. Altum angels from Colombia, the Orinoco River, are silver and white. There's two basic looks of the true Altum angel. The Altum angel from the Atabapo River has red in its tail. It's a little more desirable. And the Altum angel from Orinoco is silver and black. Both of them, though, have the same body structure. They're thin as a rail head on, and they get up to 2 feet in length. And looking from the side, they are probably the most stunning, in my opinion, fish in the aquarium, but they are also one of the hardest to keep. We also have a little treat. These guys have been in our little show aquarium for about a year now. They came from a shipment, not at the Atabapo River, but while we're doing this, I wanted to show them to you. We've had two ichthyologists that cannot identify these guys. They are some form of dwarf cichlid, but to this day, there is no scientific name assigned to them. So once in a while, we get a fun treat here.
John, how do you get them in?
We talked to an exporter in this case, an exporter in Bogota, Colombia, who then gave us a list of fish their fishermen could catch for that time of the season. Then we provide them our order, then they give the order to the fishermen. The fishermen try and match up as best they can to what we want, and then they deliver them to the exporter, who prepares them for shipment to the LAX airport in Los Angeles, where we pick them up and put them in our warehouse, which we'll see in a moment. We're out in the warehouse now, and here's a nice little treat. As long as your hands are clean, never have any residue of soaps or lotions of any sort, you can move the fish around. But these are what's called Zebrina pike cichlids. Very, very pretty. Zebrina pikes do need a hiding place to keep their stress low. In other words, this is not a show tank. This is just a tank, wholesale tank, where we hold the fish and keep them healthy and ready for pet stores. And here, Mike, if you can bring this over here. They are skittish, they are wild. No one has ever been able to tank raise these pike cichlids. And we feed them small white clouds, small feeder goldfish, and variatus, and it seems to keep them happy. These are one of the most known pike cichlids from the Atabapo River. In fact, they get their common name. They're the Atabapo red pike cichlids. And they are known, these are all males. Males have a lot more red than the female. And I don't know, Mike, if you can get the lighting right, but in a wholesale tank, they never look as good as they do in a planted tank and a tank with the proper substrate. But you can see the red on these, and the red even comes up more if you can feed them some spirulina and other color-enhancing foods. They also respond well to ghost shrimp. That'll really bring the red out. We feed these guys a combination of variatus, and we don't feed them smaller goldfish. They're a little, right now, they're a little too small for that, but they'll get about 16 inches in size. So Sherry, there's all kinds of pike cichlids. We're just showing you some of the more exotic kinds. We have Pike sextilis, Pike lenticulatus in the warehouse. Both those are wonderful for you. And I think Sherry from cornfieldsale.com has a special offer for our hobbyists.
I would like everyone to take a picture of your aquarium with the pike cichlid, and we'll randomly select a winner, and that person will get a $50 gift certificate. So send your photos to support@aquariumfishsale.com. Again, support@aquariumfishsale.com.